Right, we're going to get you to spill the tea on your villa mates. Are you ready? Mm. Who was the smelliest?
Smelliest? Liam. Didn't stop farting. It was disgusting.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Fart all the time.
And he's quite big, isn't he? So I bet those farts were gargantuan.
Yeah, a lot of protein. Yeah.
They could fart on command. Like, you say fart and you're just like...
I didn't know that was a
fart.
Thing.
Yeah, it was crazy.
That's a gaseous human there.
Like, it was
gaseous. Got a lot of gaseous.
But it was funny as hell, though.
Yeah.
So funny.
Yeah, you can't beat a fart, can you? Who's the laziest?
You.
Yeah, me.
You the laziest.
Nap spill.
Yeah, nap spill. I napped every night. Yeah.
That's just sleeping, isn't it?
No, but I used to just...
Oh, before the sleep. You napped before the sleep. Yeah. I was like, napping every night is just going to bed, isn't it?
No, before going out.
Lad.
For the
going,
night,
out.
going out.
Walking
to the
into the garden. Yeah.
Yeah. Messiest.
Liberty. I've never seen anything like it. Her wardrobe, that Pandora's box, and she'd be like, I'm gonna wear this tonight. Like this chair. Yeah, Liberty was messy.
I love that. I love the idea it's like Pandora's box. Every time, was it just, because I feel like it would just be a pile of clothes that she dipped her hand in.
Yeah, no, literally. But she would know what she was wearing. I'm gonna wear these shorts and get them from this pile.
And you were like, where did they come from?
Yeah. It was like that. Funny.
Who was the kindest?
Kindest.
You can say yourself if you want.
No, it wasn't me. Kindest.
Yeah, you was the only one that was laughing at that. Everyone else was straight faced.
Is Millie going to play at your wedding though?
I was laughing at Liam. Because he looked like he was going to cry. He was like, I've never seen
him. I thought it was the cutest thing I've ever seen.
He literally said he loved her after watching that.
Did he?
Yeah.
Oh, that's cute.
It was really sweet.
What, yeah.
I thought
it was terrible,
but
it was sweet.
I thought she smashed it.
She smashed it more than I would, playing the piano. Mm. But I can't play the piano, so it's not really a good...
No, but, you know.
Anyway.
Millie can either speak.
No. Who's the kindest?
Someone that springs to mind is like Millie or Brad.
Yeah, Brad.
Brad's very kind eyes. Christ on a bike, I could have fallen into them.
So
but
sweet.
The thing is, Brad could be like a bell end and you'd still think he was kind because he's so...
He's quite sweet. Because he's good looking.
Good looking guy.
Funniest?
Me.
Would you not say me?
I think we were the funniest, but then out of us might be Liam. Liam's hilarious.
What, because of all the farts?
He's one of the funniest people I've ever met.
My favourite conversation between you and Liam was when you asked if he believed in dragons and you were like, why don't you? You're Welsh. And he was like, I just don't believe in dragons. He was really serious about it.
He's
like, I don't believe in dragons, no. I don't believe in them. You were like, weird. Anyway.
We used to just burst out singing as well, like randomly.
Really?
Yeah. Like we'd just be talking now and just start singing. It's not unusual.
Yeah.
That was nice as well, wasn't it?
Loudest. The loudest?
Faye.
Yeah.
Faye by the long shot.
Yeah.
I like that though. Like a loud gal.
Mm.
Last one for you.
Am I taking that? Who's the scariest?
Scariest?
Yeah. Toby, wasn't it? Terrifying.
Terrifying, Toby. Scariest. Do you want to answer that one?
That's a hard one, to be fair.
I don't know who was the scariest. I wasn't really scared of anyone there.
Right.
Was you scared?
At one point, you were probably a bit scared of Chloe.
That's the only...
You kept bringing other girls back to the villa.
Yeah.
But you were still doing it. Can't have been that scared.
No. I was scared after the Abby recoupling of Chloe. Yeah. So Chloe, scariest for me. Yeah.
Scary times. But without that, you wouldn't have had this wonderful love story that you have now.
Exactly. So it's all worth it.
You're so brave. I just keep thinking it was so brave everything he did in there.
I think because you were just so normal about it, there was no calculating us. You were just like, no, I fancy her now.
Yeah.
And then I fancy
her. I'm on her now. No, I'm back on her.
But I think that's great. And if you're life funny, I fancy everyone.
Yeah.
Yeah, you do as well.
I do.
I think it's quite real as well.
Yeah, that's
maybe
what
I fancy. Oh, I've gone off them. I'll go with them now. I'll justify it a bit.
It's kind of what just makes me know what I want. So
it's what happens in real life, though, isn't it?
Yeah.
That is what happens in real life. Yeah.
And you just did that in front of 6 million people.
6 million, that's a lot, isn't it?
That's a lot of people.
I didn't think about the cameras.
No, but you could tell you weren't thinking about the cameras, which was nice. You actually seemed really genuine because of that.
Yeah.
Me and the boys were sat there going, he's got no idea he's on a TV show. He's got no idea. Like, he's totally forgotten.